Hello, my dear brothers and sisters. My name is Avista Anwar, and today we will be learning how to write an essay, part 2. So let's start. For example, writing an essay on Qaid-e-Azam. First, we'll have to write the introductory paragraph. Qaid-e-Azam was a great politician. This is the topic sentence of the paragraph. Write 4 to 5 lines to explain your topic sentence. Body paragraphs. Then you will have to write the body paragraphs. It contains the supporting details. Explain each point of the supporting details paragraph wise. Supporting details. A. Well educated. Write one paragraph about his education. Dedicated and hardworking. Write one paragraph about his dedication and hard work. C. Convincing and truthful. Write one paragraph about his convincing and truthful nature as a leader. Concluding paragraph. In this paragraph, write some important points of all the body paragraphs and write a sum up statement. Concluding paragraph. So that's it for today's lesson, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Compare Education Pakistan. Like this video. And also make sure to watch the part 3 of this topic. Bye! See you in the next video.